give it up to T.R. Ross and Handy.